Anyway, my parents hate my stripper girlfriend. Well, okay. Here we go. It's a bit of a left turn here. All right. My parents hate my stripper girlfriend. Hey, Billy the Fat Kid. Longtime listener, first-time writer. First off, I was at your show in Atlanta. It was awesome. You killed it, so keep doing that. All right, thank you. My parents hate my girlfriend. I'm a 26-year-old chemical engineer, and I accidentally had a baby with my girlfriend who just happens to be a part-time stripper. Part-time stripper. No, part-time stripper. What song was that? Part-time lover. Da-da-da-da-da. Part-time stripper. Is that Stevie Wonder? Oh, I think that's Stevie Wonder. Part-time lover. Oh, boy, dude. Chemical engineer. She's a part-time stripper. We met at the gym. Comma, chill. Oh, telling me to chill. Well, listen, buddy. I'm not the one coming at you. Your family is. So don't fucking tell me to relax. I'm happy for you. I mean, I don't know if you had a kid with her, but yeah, you know, okay. It's been causing a lot of strain on our relationship as I'm trying to make everyone happy. My parents hate her and she hates them. Oh, boy. I'd love to hear the advice from an older man who obviously has everything figured out. As always, keep up the jokes and go fuck yourself. Well, if you want to make your relationship work, all right, you have to choose your partner. And if that means, you know, putting your parents in check, that's what you have to do. This kind of goes back to the other thing. Like that woman inviting this fucking asshole that her husband-to-be doesn't like. If a relationship's going to work, she has to hear him and has to honor what he's saying. That's it. So, wow, hate's a strong word. If they hate her, why do they hate her? Is it because she's a stripper? Do they feel she got knocked up on purpose? I mean, I got to be honest with you. There's not too many, I don't know too many 26-year-old chemical engineers that knocked up a stripper. You know what I mean? I mean, that's like, that's still just like your girlfriend. I mean, dude, you got to be the fucking wildest chemical engineer I've ever heard in my life. I mean, this is like some rock star shit. It seems like you're sort of like in this zen place in between the two of them. I would just go to your parents and just say, listen, that woman's in my life now. We have a kid together. She's not going anywhere. All right? If you hate her and she hates you guys, this is just going to like end up affecting our relationship. So I need you guys to be adults about this. All right? I mean, I don't know how you feel about this woman. You know, you're just calling her your girlfriend. You didn't say once that you loved her. You just said you'd love to hear my advice. So I'm assuming that you love this person. But you said you accidentally had a baby. I mean, I don't know. Okay. You met at the gym. But she's only a part-time stripper. Well, if you stop knocking her up, maybe she could be fucking full-time, bringing some money into the house. Yeah, I would just sit there. Look, this woman is in your life at least for the next 18 to 22 years is basically it, no matter what happens, because you guys have a kid together. So you need your parents to fucking relax and just deal with the fact that you knocked up a part-time stripper. I met her at the gym when she was at the squat machine. She wore spandex. And my dick got hot. We banged outside by the dumpster and the steroid fucking needles. We had a kid. Now my parents are pissed. Dude, I can't solve this fucking problem. All right? You're a chemical engineer. You're smarter than I am. You can't reverse engineer this shit and get your parents to fucking like her? I don't know what to do with this. Who the fuck is a part-time stripper? I mean, are you doing it? Or you know, what is she doing the other... Is he like a geologist? Just can't commit, you know? It's like, I really like geology, but stripping pays so much better. Part-time geologist? What does a geologist do, huh? It's not a paleontologist. You know, there's actually a period of time in my life where I wanted to be a paleontologist. I mean, I don't know. I mean, I took liking dinosaurs to a whole, you know, every fucking kid, boy or girl, loves dinosaurs. I don't know what it is about them. They just fucking love them. And I was so into it, I actually thought that I wanted to spend my life fucking digging around Egypt or some shit, trying to find these goddamn things. Thank God. I really feel like the only thing worse than not finding any bones would be finding the bones. And then you got to be like, oh, 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 and start taking out your little brush, gradually fucking excavating it. How the fuck do you even know where to, I guess nowadays they probably have some sort of like a fish finder, but like for dinosaurs. But how the fuck did they do that back in the day? I don't think that you could do it. You just had to wait for a fucking farmer to be planting turnips or something, and he came across a, I don't know, a skull or some shit. I don't know. I really don't know a lot of things. All I know is the football season is over.